warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
Chance. Matic. Lukaku spreads it towards the left. Herrera plays it out to the wing. It's broken loose. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Martial with the ball through. And he's searched, he'll have a dip! Goal! Manchester United! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
United get themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Into the channel. Now here's the through ball. Oh, that's neat. Dumps it into the area. And the Herrera. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Looks to slip it through. Pugh. And the ball's come out! That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And it's Damian. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Like a good ball through. Can he score? This could fall anywhere. He's going after it. Up to meet it. He will be livid with himself.
One-nil. Arteta.
advantage.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Pugh. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
And it's Daniels.
Tries a through ball. He's left his man. Short, he's had a go! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Defoe controlled that with such ease and really ought to have followed it up with a goal.
Matic. Damian.
Now the pass.
Parker.
Looking to get on the end of this. Damian.
Pogba.
A shot on!
Defoe.
Fries had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. Decent game up to now. So your views on the first half?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, so it's paying dividends.
Manchester United, needing a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Herrera! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Boots it to safety. Looking to shoot!
Looking back on that, it was so safe and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Made certain that won't get through. He's done well to tidy up the situation. Little doubt, that is a foul. He is going into that little black book.
Lukaku looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind him up in the process, Peter.
Hits one!
Must.
Another chance! Just off target.
Martial certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away.
Damian. It's Sanchez. Sanchez forces it through.
Lukaku.
King.
The defence can get it clear. Looks to slip it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely. Can he put it away? It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
There's the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead. Should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Martial, the ball through.
It's Alexis Sanchez! A great save, real class.
What can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Tries a through ball. He's got away. It's all about the quality of the delivery. And come away with nothing. He's found his man. Can he finish? Lukaku.
defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Sermon. And it's King.
Goes wide.
Massive leap!
Harmlessly behind.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Bale. And the Herrera.
Sanchez, and he nearly went all the way.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
Up for the header! That has been clubbed away.
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Stanislas, and that's that. Heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his